'Tis the nectar of the gods, it is. We have eggs in the incubator, you guys. A friend of mine, Miss Trudy, I asked her if she had any eggs, and she said that she did. So she brought some over yesterday, and there are a dozen eggs in there. Fingers crossed. We need more hens. So the grow light works. This wasn't bad for, I think it was like $17. So yeah, I definitely want to get some more and have like, they have them. This is the one that I got off of Amazon. I'll link it below. But they have the ones that are like this, and then they have ones that are double the size. And I think what I'm going to do is get some of the ones that are double the size, and then have one here, and then that way I can have a whole bunch of stuff here, and then the same thing down here, have one here, and then also at the bottom down below. So that means I need, at the very minimum, I need at least 5 more. But I also want to use that rack over there. I don't know, because that actually has a, that's the one that I got last year from my friend, and it has a plastic coating on it, so I might just go ahead and put that back outside and allow that one to be my outside grow rack. Because I still have room on either side, like I could probably, if I measure it, I think I can get another rack in here at the very least. Which will expand my indoor growing. Yay. All right, down here we have all of the soil. This is day 2 of the soil block experiment. These are all sunflowers. And over here are the cantaloupes. Our little flowers are growing. Our little collard. No, these are the kale. There's a little bug. I'll have to go and watch a video on how to combat that. Over here we have the collards, which are absolutely the coolest things ever. If I can get them to grow, I am extremely happy. And I remember I was complaining about the spinach not growing yesterday, but I kind of probably should have just waited a little bit. The spinach is growing very nicely today. So I'm gonna go ahead and water these guys. Aiden's pretty proud of his plants.
Mine was at like 6 in the morning.
What, honey?
You know, like 6:40 in the morning?
No, it's only like 6, well yeah, 6:40, it's like 6:38.
No, 40.
Have you already done the rabbits?
No, not yet.
Okay.
I'm just
gonna All right, make sure you put it up on top when you're done, okay?
Yeah, the ones make me do that.
All right. If you make sure that the rabbits have water, I'll feed them later. KK? Thank you. Anyway, I just wanted to give you guys an update, let you know what was going on with these. And I'm really excited about them.